Oh shoot, what do I do, 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 and, oh, hello there, everyone, God ablaze here, and, yeah, this is a little awkward, so you see, I heard there was maybe an Otterling just kinda hiding around Inkopolis Plaza, so I tried to set up a little trap here to, capture the Otterling, and I captured a little Inkling here instead, and she's posing for some reason, and the thing is, I don't know how to get her out of my trap. So, Callie Marie, can you help me, please? Oh, wait, no, I don't need the newscast right now, please, can you? Okay, fine, we'll wait till after the newscast. Okay, so we got the Inkling out, safe and sound. Marie wasn't too happy about the idea, though Callie seemed to like it. Anyways, what I have today here is I have my trusty Aerospray RG on me, along with the Score Bandana, which has the main ability of Special Saver and the sub-abilities of Special Charge Up, Defense Up, and I haven't unlocked the last one yet. Working on it. I have the... Let's see, my shirt has the Ninja SQUID, there we go, Defense Up, Special Saver, and Bomb Range Up as its sub-abilities. And the shoes here, SQUID Girl shoes, have Swim Up to negate Ninja SQUID some, two Special Charge Ups, and a Ink Saver main as the main, or as the sub-abilities. Anyways, let's get going, shall we? And we start off this video with my favorite stage in the game. Awesome! Urchin Underpass is always a good one. Okay, so it's been a while since I played Splatoon. Let's see how much I end up not being good at it because I'm a bit rusty. Oh well. I can still try. Let's see, just remember the main goal. Ink as much as possibly can. And then ink strike the opponents when the time arises, haha. Okay, here, let's see. Doing good so far. Team has a bit of a advantage here in amount of chalk. Oh, hi there, Ink Strike. Hi there, Ink Strike. Hi there, Ink Strike. Okay. Opposing team's in danger, though. That's always good. Let's see. Just gotta claim back what the Ink Strike took. Ha! Ha ha! And she gets someone. With an aerospray, which honestly isn't that easy to do. Okay, let's see here. Launch an ink strike onto the opponents. They are. Let's see, I wonder if any of them dropped out, because it's going really well here. Minus that ink strike to just record, okay. Hi! Oh, darn it! Had the entire opposing team on me, I just saw one of them. I see a Splatling back there. Taking care of just covering as much as they possibly can. Let's see. I can still get up here. Oh, darn it! They saw me. Well, okay, I can fix that by simply just going back over to the, back over to where I was here. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Slasher. That was very much appreciated. Now we can just go back up here and start attacking them from behind. Ah, darn. I got them too. Go on, Slasher. I believe in you. Let's see. Okay, they're trying to take back the center area. That's not good. I'm not liking that. Same time though, there's not much to take back in the center area. So let's just advance here. Ooh, nice placement there. see, we only have 25 seconds left on the clock. It's hard to really tell what's going on because I can't hear anything with the current new recording setup I have for the HD capture card here. Though I do hope you all appreciate the quality here. Ah, done. Well, regardless, we win. There's no way they can catch up now. Especially if we're launching an ink strike on them last second. Wow, we destroyed them. Holy cow, we destroyed them. And yeah, 71.2% of the stage. Okay, that was pretty darn good. Pretty darn good. And now no one dropped out on the opposing side. We just did that good. Nice. Okay, on to the next match then. On to the next. I do have to apologize, though, for the lack of Splatoon videos over the past few months. Well, back in March, I basically didn't really play Splatoon much because I kind of burned out on it after nothing but bad matchups that I was having for a while. Just kind of took a break. But then in April, I started trying to go back and record Splatoon some more, and, well... If you've been watching my vlogs, you might know that I have had a bunch of issues with trying to switch over to HD here. Mainly just computers not handling it that well, unfortunately. Hi there, Inkstrike. So yeah, hopefully if all goes well though, I will be able to get this onto YouTube and I can have Splatoon back in better appearance than it ever had before here. Yeah, let's see here. Oh, I saw someone. Ha! Ha ha! Okay. Got them. Okay, in case that ink rush tries to follow me, any? And I guess they didn't. Okay. Well then. Okay. That was. I mean, I didn't quite exactly hit what I was targeting with the ink strike there, but. Ah, darn it. They got me. Hold up. Let's see. Oh, shoot. Most of my team's down. This is bad. Okay, quickly ink this. Let's see, we have an area right here we need to ink. I just saw that ink strike. I totally saw that ink strike there. Don't think you can get that past me. Okay, let's see here. Ah, that was stupid of me to go jumping down like that without paying attention to what was going on down there first. That was my fault. Drop that on the other side. Yeah, now we're the ones in danger. That's not good. Show seconds left. 10, 9, 8. Not looking good here, guys. Not looking good. Yeah, we lost it, and they dropped an ink strike on us. Darn. Tried, but could have done a lot better, yeah. Darn. Okay, let's see what the standings were here. Yeah, they just did a really good job here. Huh. Even with the border, it wasn't really doing much. Dang. Oh, hey, well. Loss is a loss. On to the next one, then. Alright, here we go. Another match on Bluefin Depot here. Kind of wish we had Urchin Underpass. That's my favorite stage in the game. Bluefin Depot's kind of at the other end. Second least favorite here. only one that beats is Moe Talus, really. Anyways, let's see. So I was thinking, just kind of, it dawned on me earlier today that I've been doing YouTube videos for, in a couple months, I've been doing them for 7 years. It's just interesting to think how I've been around on YouTube for that long now. And how I've been around here for pretty much over half of the lifespan of YouTube now. I think, yeah, it started in 2005 and I started my channel in 2009. Whoops, I fell off. Oh, jeez. Let's see, no Inklings down here, which means they're all probably on the other side. Huh. Okay, let's see. Yeah, no one even came this way. What? Okay. Opposing team's in danger. They got me, but I got them, and I also got the ink strike off. Oh, but they put a squid beacon down. Okay, that's, not so useful, I think. Oh, no, someone put a squid beacon on our base. Okay, time for a friendly PSA reminder. Don't put the squid beacon on the base. It is a waste of ink. Oh, darn, that was the second one. Anyways, as I was saying, the squid beacon can be placed anywhere and cost a good portion of ink to use. The thing is you can super jump to the base at any time. Okay? You can always super jump back to the shoot. You can always super jump back to the base. So there is no point in using the squid beacon. And I think I saw a squid just fall to their death over there, little inkling. Okay, I'll take that. So you drop that over there. Careful, I saw an inkling over here. Where is he? Cut him off. Oh, he's up there now. Okay, well then. Oh, hi there. Darn, they got me. And the other roll. Not good, only one of my teammates is currently alive. 22 seconds left in the game. And... oh, shoot, shoot, shoot! That was my fault. Again, should have shut down there. This looks like a loss for us then, that's upsetting. Yep, that's a loss. That is a... and another game where the game ends on an ink strike landing for the winning team. Well then. Okay, so what are the statistics here? I suppose it didn't help that we had two rollers on a stage that is very much anti-roller. And the opposing team had someone drop out. They had someone drop out and they still won? Holy cow. Shows how bad we did then, jeez. Anyways, I guess one more battle, I suppose. Yes! Urchin Underpass again! Okay, let's do this. See, okay, we have... this would be interesting, two very basic Inklings here. Okay, you all run ahead, I have this. Because if I can just ink as much as I can back here, then... I can charge up the ink strike very fast and basically just attack, attack, attack on the opponent. Unfortunately, a lot of this area has been already claimed on. But I can still get one ink strike off here, attack the opponents as they come into the central area. I must say, there was one time on this stage I managed to do a completely pacifistic run and still win. Because all three of my allies ran forward to the central battlefield, leaving this area here basically completely uninked. So I was able to just go rushing forward. Not rushing forward, I was basically able to just take my time and ink everything and just launch ink strikes like crazy. Ah, darn. Didn't have the range in that one. But yeah, so I basically just stayed back and launched ink strikes on the opposing team like crazy while my teammates held off the opposing team. And in the end, it turns out one of those three teammates that rushed forward ended up actually dropping out. But due to the other two teammates doing a great job of keeping the pressure up and my constant barrage of ink strikes, we ended up winning. It was actually pretty cool. Anyways, let's see here. We have a... Okay. They didn't go... I suppose I should be looking at my map some. Okay, let's see... The opposing Inklings are pretty much all at the same spot. Thank you, Echo Locator. I can basically just... Darn, one of them got past the ink strike. I tried to drop it on the entire opposing team because they put it pretty much all at the same spot. Okay, let's see here. There's not much area left. We've almost pinned them in. Oh, what? What hit me? Oh, there was a charger up there. I didn't see the charger. Okay, well then. I can't... Let me super jump game. Okay, let's see. We have a bit of a breakthrough here. Some damage has been done, but I think we are winning. I'm just playing a little bit of cleanup. And yeah, we won. That was an easy game. Okay. So let's see the final statistics for this match. 68.1%. And... Yeah, okay. That was a pretty good match. Not the best. Whoa, one of my teammates got 10 kills. Nice. And a level up, though. Cool. Okay, so let's see here. I think that's it for tonight. Today, yeah. Four good matches. So, yeah. Anyways, this is Godablaze. And I will see you all next time. So long, everyone. And happy splatting, I guess. See you at the next Splatoon Festival. Let's have a kid faces teen or sweet faces sour. Sweet faces sour, yes. Kid faces teen, nah. I think that would just cause the more experience with video game teams to just beat up the poor kids. Splat. Do not stay up till 5 a.m. playing Splatoon. Your sleep schedule will never be the same again. Who needs sleep? I'm a squid. Haha.